A long-planned sting by state police ran aground today as suspected car thieves have proved harder to apprehend than anyone thought.
Some crimes are their own reward.